everyone's got a mail day here. A couple breaks, some pickups, and a couple more set cards here. First couple cards were from Chad. Picked up a Golden Tate rookie auto to 299, numbered 8 of 299, and a colossal jersey of the Spurs, of Tim Duncan from the Spurs. I wish I could have done as good as you did the other night with the Spurs. That was sick. Next was a mystery pack from Old Irish Reb. Ed, thank you very much, man. Really sick. Bounced back from my mystery pack woes. Got this Paul Horning, Jack Ham, Beast, Vincent Jackson, number to 399, and Earl Thomas, Seahawks, Greg Jennings, Contenders card, number to 1,000. Tony Fiametta, he played for Syracuse, rookie auto to 399, and Yaman Figures. Where do you play for? Kansas State. That wasn't from you. And this was the big boy. This is pretty sick. Eric Dickerson, Tony Dorsett, Barry Sanders, and Marcus Allen. Four-way jersey. And I was reading on the back of that these were actually game-used collegiate jerseys. So that's pretty sweet. It's number 13 out of 99. So Ed, thank you very much, man. That was sick. Sick mystery packs. You guys go check those out. I think he still has a couple left too. $15, and it's well worth it. So go check it out. Next from Nick, GSN Cards. Won this in a random. This Juan Rivera, Eric Bedard. Yeah, Matt Holliday, Rich Hill, number to 400 from Ballpark. Sweet Swatch of Tim Raines with a pinstripe, and this nice Carl Eller Contenders auto. Legendary Contenders from 09. I got this. I have not opened it. I sliced it, but I have not opened it yet. From Sichtifer. So let's check this out, man. Very unexpected. Open first. Brian, here's a little something I thought you would enjoy. Sichtifer 2024. Sick handwriting, man. Open last. Open first. Well, these are cool. Mark Bulger out of Heritage. Out of 1952. Oh, sick. Amos Zerway. Nice. That's a sick card, man. Wow, I like that card a lot. Press pass. Another Amos Zerway, that's cool too. He was a beast. Out of 299, that's pretty cool. Nice Darius Renaud. He was a beast too. What is going on here? My little eBay stopwatch was going off. Cool card. I like any Mountaineer jersey cards. That's pretty sweet. And then a sweet Pat White Performers. Ooh, out of 100. Nice. So sick, man. Oh, wow. Are you kidding me? Is that Hester? Oh boy, man. Wow. Are you kidding me, dude? Devin Hester. Sick. The 06 rookie autograph. Damn, man. That is awesome. Oh my gosh, dude. Mike Singletary, ball auto out of 49. Freaking sick, dude. Wow. Dude, thank you so much, man. Wow. Those are some sick-ass cards, man. Wow, all of them, but those two. Dang, man. Well, thank you so much, man. I'll definitely get you back with something nice. And by the way, that they actually replaced that Sims from SP Authentic too, so I got to come up with game plan too here. So dude, thank you very much. I got a Zach, these are just pickups from eBay that I got. Zach Miller Auto, Oshun Muhammad Auto, Jamario Moon Auto, Sam Young Auto, Little Spud Webb Action Jersey Auto, Luxury Box. I like that product back in the day. What year was that? 2006. Pat White Auto, On Card Auto out of 199. A Iguodala Jersey Auto out of National Treasures out of 49. And got that back from Panini, Derek Williams, On Card Auto. I didn't realize it was going to be on card, so that's cool. Very nice. My booklets that I've gotten. I got this one today, and I think I'm going to go ahead and turn around and sell it again because I don't like it at all. I don't see many on, but I'm really trying to get nice ones, and I just don't like this one at all. It's a Brit and Rubisky. It's a shorter one out of 50, but I mean, it's one jersey over there, and then that auto, I thought it went all the way across, but it didn't. He like wrote right there, and then he picked it up over there and wrote. Online, it looked like it went all the way across, but it doesn't. So that'll probably be a resell on that one. If anyone's interested, let me know. I think I picked it up for a little over $20 if you want it. I mean, I'll sell it to you for what I got in it if you're interested. These two are sick right here. I picked up the Thomas and Percy Harvin. It's a really nice one, numbered out of 99. Nice. This is probably my nicest one patch wise. This is the Marino McCoy. Boom. It's pretty sick. Nice patches over there. This three color patch over here. It's numbered out of 99 too. So anyways, that's that. Thank you everyone, man. I really appreciate everything. I came into this